We'd like to thank the parents for taking time to come and join us again here. As you know, the Values Assembly that we conduct here is an attempt for our teachers to work with the children on values education. The legislature has said that we teach values education, and each grade level, for you parents that don't know about this, each grade level chooses a theme for the month.
whenever she has an ice cream treat or something else that's yummy, she offers other children some. Sociable, so she's just off well. Whenever some child's not feeling well, she pats his head and says, "Poor you, isn't there something I can do?"
A boy sits under the tree. A wolf comes over the hill. The boy jumps up.
No, no, you can't eat my sheep.
There is no way you can stop me. I can eat whatever I want. This boy will be here first.
The boy runs to the top of the hill.
Everyone is different, and yet we are the same. We have different colors of hair, eyes, and skin. We like different games, foods, and TV shows. Even some of us come from different countries. We are different, and yet we are the same, because we each have different sides, and all we care about is how people feel. And we want to be a friend worth having.
In a garden, all the flowers are different colors, but they get happy together side by side.